I am Dr. S.K. Agarwal. I work as consultant cardiologist at Rashid Hospital in Dubai, UAE. I'll be talking about the heart health for the general public. I've been practicing cardiology for the last 30 years, and it's very painful to see that the young people in the public, they are suffering with the heart attack so early at the age, with a completely preventable disease. You see the people smoking at a very early age. When I go around in Alexandria, I've seen the people as young as 6 to 8 years smoking. Early morning, the people doing the shisha over here, 6 o'clock when I go to the morning walk. So there are two aspects for the prevention of the heart diseases. One is the government or the administration, and the second is the public education, which is in itself. So how the government can be, government should be involved, and the doctors' bodies like the CardioLX, they can work as the advocates with the local government, is how it is allowed for the young people as young as 6 to 8 years to start smoking. I mean, they do not have this type of the right, so there has to be some sort of the legal, the law for the prevention of the smoking for the early age group. And gradually, slowly, when these children, they are not exposed to the smoke, when they grow up as the adult, they are not exposed to the cigarette smoking. There have to be the curb in public places, in the car, in the homes. So those type of the things. The government should be involved in the form of the taxation on the unhealthy food, like, let us say, we know all the trans fats and the saturated fats, they are not good for the heart, but they are the cheap. So, you know, everybody, they go to the supermarket and buy and consume them in a lot of the quantity. So the, here the government has to come in and tax those type of the food items which are not considered heart healthy, and then give some sort of a subsidy on those type of the food items like which are considered healthy for the heart. So this is the role of the government. This is the role of the government to create the walking tracks. Like in Dubai, the city where I live, there are at least 10 to 15 good walking tracks which have been laid down by the government with the encouragement for the public to come. And these walking tracks are roughly about 2 to 4 kilometers in the length. One of the walking tracks is about 12 kilometers in the length and near the sea beach, and they are the beautiful places for the people to exercise. The exercising equipment, they are laid down for free on the sites of these walking tracks. So these are the type of the things in which the government is involved and can change the perception of the public towards its own health. And then in the public, everybody of us, we have to understand what we have to eat. You know, we are now blessed. We are living in the era where anything you can Google and you can find out whether it is healthy for me, it is not healthy for me. Red meat, how much healthy it is for me. The vegetables and the fruit, are they healthy? Yes, they are healthy. So if you do not have the understanding or you do not have the knowledge, you need not to go to the dietitian. You can just Google it, put it over there, whether it's good for me, for my health on a day-to-day basis, what type of the food I eat, what type of the exercise I do. You know, the people just walk on the road slowly for half an hour and they say that they have done the good variety of the exercise. This is not the exercise for the heart. The intensity of the exercise is extremely important so that your heart rate increase on the daily basis. So all these things in the current era, we can find out on our own. I encourage the people in the public to inquire from the doctor, from technicians, from physiotherapists about their own personal health, and not only that, to search about this on the Google. Like the diabetic patient, they do come and they have a very negative thought, doctor, you are just restricting me from eating anything. It is not like this, that we should have a negative thought. We should have a positive thought as a diabetic, that what is available for us to eat, there are a huge variety of the items for us to eat. The only simple thing, whatever tastes sweet on my tongue, I don't eat, and that is how I mean the diet for the diabetics go. It is so simple, rather than feeling that I am getting restricted for so many things. So these are, in short, some of my views for the public and for the government agencies to take care of our own health. Thank you very much for hosting me over there in this beautiful city of Alexandria, and I love to come over here. All the best.